growing up in Brook, you learn the shortcuts. We packed the meat into the truck, and we delivered it. That, like, 4 o'clock in the morning down at, you know, on 14th Street Market, you know, where you'd go into the freezer to get warm, you know? And then my cousins and uncles, they own this big thing. Go unload that truck and you open it up and there's 9,000 cows in it, you know? Carrying cows. I said, no. I don't think so. I don't think so.